guys, so today I'm going to be doing another dollar store haul. It's another Dollarama haul. There is some things that I got more for Mother's Day. I know I made a video showing what I got my mom, but I did get her more today. So I'm going to be showing you guys what I got my mom and myself at the dollar store. So let's get started. So I got this Love You Mom balloon, and it was $2, so I thought, why not? It was kind of cheesy, but I thought, you know what? I'll get her it. It's cute. Sorry about my appearance, by the way. I literally just got home from placement. Let me start off with the heaviest bag. So first, I thought this would be... These are really cute shoes, so I got them for myself. They were $4, and I thought that these were pretty cute, so I thought that I would get them. I got these, like, pink and white gems. Some of them have like pink sparkles. I thought that this would be pretty cool to put in my little makeup brushes, like to kind of hold them up and stuff. I thought that that would be pretty cute, so I got these. I got some scrunchies. This one is black and white stripes, or blue and white stripes, sorry, and this one's just blue. I've been loving the look of scrunchies lately, so I had to get myself some. Next, I'm only gonna show one, just because I want to keep my mom's wrapped. I got matching little tumbler cups. I guess this one will be mine. It says Hello Gorgeous on it. I just really like the straw, so I got me and my mom. So I got some Smarties, since I know she has Smarties, so I got her some of these. I got myself a Baby Lips in Peppermint. I got my mom a 3-pack of Turtles. I also got my mom Ferrero Rocher, like a little 3-pack. I got my mom 2 candles. This one is the apple pie. This smells amazing. This one is chocolate chip cookie. It literally just smells like chocolate. It smells delicious. Bag number 3. So I got this pair of flip-flops. I am going on a trip in the summer to the beach, and I don't have any flip-flops. Well, I do, but they're seriously really old. So I got a pair of these. They're very cute. I got 2 anti-stress heat therapy face masks in oatmeal. I got one for my mom and one for me. I got a Kinder Surprise for myself. I know, super kiddish, but I haven't had one in so long, and I thought it would be cool to pick up and eat. I really wanted to eat one of these because I haven't eaten one in so long, and the chocolate is so good. Then I got my normal 100-pack of face cleaning wipes. So my last bag, got another cute pair of flip-flops. My feet are a size 9-10. I know my feet are huge. I know. Then I got myself a drink while I was in there. I got 3 Wet n Wild nail polishes. This one is Who is Ultraviolet. Just this nice purple. The next is Red Red. Then the next one, the label is covered up here, so but it's just this nice blue, light, light blue. I got this Wet n Wild crease brush. I know it's expensive. I heard that they're like so much cheaper online, but I got it because I've never seen them in person before. Because the shops around here suck. So when I seen it, I was like, I have to get it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button if you have not already. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.